What's up guys, I'm back and in this tutorial I will show you how to make your own Minecraft online server for free for version 1.6.1. So just follow me and yeah, let's get started. First thing you'll need is Hamachi. Download link is in the description video. Accept this condition here, simply hit download now button. Okay, I already have downloaded. Here is it. Okay, so now you will need to create your network. So how to do that? Click network, create a new network, and then here type network ID, that's the name of your network, password or your network and confirm password, and then click create. Okay, if you want to your friend join your network, you will give him your network ID and password. Okay, so mine is StiffLairM and my password is something like, you know. And okay, I just have joined my own network, something I don't know, is reconnecting. So let's see now. Okay, we will leave this for now. Okay, next thing you will need to do is to update your Minecraft. Go to Minecraft.net download section and download Minecraft.exe. It's the latest version, 1.6.1. Okay, so now multiplayer server, download Minecraft server 1.6.1.exe. Okay, so now we can download it. It's downloaded. Okay, go to your documents, downloads. So here is it, move it to your desktop. Okay, now you will need to make new folder and call it something like, I don't know, Minecraft online server. Okay, and now move your Minecraft server 1.6.1 file to your new folder. Okay, so now right click and run as administrator. So we need to wait now for world. Okay, it's created. Run your game. Click play. Okay, go to multiplayer and here is the server. I'm gonna delete it. Okay, so now how to add server here? Go hit this add server. And in server name you can type whatever you want to. I'm gonna type StiffLairM test server and server address. Okay, so server address is the one from the Hamachi. Okay, so this one, and how to copy it? Right click and copy IPv4 address, paste it here and click done. Okay, so now we're gonna get some error, bad login. Okay, so how to solve this? Exit the game, turn off the server. Okay, so now open server.properties file with your WordPad. Go down, online mode, set it to false, from true to false, and server IP, you know, the IP from the Hamachi. Copy it here and save it and close. Okay, so run Minecraft server again as administrator. Okay, so now it's world is created, start game, play. Okay, go to multiplayer, join server. Okay, so here, okay, so this is our multiplayer server. As you can see, I'm the only one here. And that will be it. So like, subscribe, share it, feel free to comment. Sorry for my bad English, I'm a little bit tired, you know. And what else to say? Enjoy guys, so see ya soon.